Mr. Kruger.
Whew, that Miss Margolis.
What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this, this book about the fashion industry through the ages.
You're in. Good work. So this is the Auction of Secrets.
Frisk anyone who has not been invited or works up here, okay? And our own. Look, it's paramount that you understand, okay? We have a lot of important people here. I don't want some journalist snooping around or some moron from downstairs.
Huh.
Somewhere.
I don't believe it. That's dangerous.
And come here.
Sorry, sir.
You smell?
You seem tense, Sebastian. Here's a tip.
You always start with a joke.
Get on stage.
Huh. Wow. Rick. Never knew this stuff was so complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote.
I wouldn't touch it if I were you.
Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display. He's watching from the garden.
Mr. Kruger, sir.
Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster. Targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
He's gone! He's gone! Watch out!
Crazy bastard.
Thank you.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.